Boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis always helps others. He's doing a turkey giveaway and a jacket giveaway. Baltimore is freezing. Tank has been doing these jacket giveaways for years and years and years. It's nothing new. I remember he's done this many, many times. Never gets the credit. He doesn't do it for attention. He's not going to give money to a homeless and record himself doing it. But I'm telling you that he's been doing this for many years. I even remember NBA superstar Carmelo Anthony showing up to some of these community events that Gervonta did way back when, before Tank was a household name, before Tank was famous, always giving back. So he's going to be November 22nd in Baltimore. It's going to be a Thanksgiving dinner, coat giveaway, Baltimore rescue mission, helping those that really need help. Because we see always, like, sometimes people do stuff for the wrong reasons, but Tank doing it for the right reason at the right place. Yes, and people say, oh, he's this and that, but guess what? When it's something negative, it's headlines for weeks and weeks and weeks. When it's something positive, no one even mentions it. It has to be a balance. So Tank is not only one of the biggest names in boxing, he's one of the biggest names in sports. Everyone knows him. He doesn't talk a lot. He never starts trash talking. He only answers. But 3-division champion, 29-0, 27 knockouts. He has so many records. 5th best gate in Vegas history is fight him and Ryan Garcia together. 1.3 million pay-per-view buys him and Ryan Garcia in a day and time when it's hard to crack 500,000, 800,000 pay-per-view buys. And also, he fought Hector Garcia, who's not a household name, talented fighter, a champion, and all that. And they had the best gate in DC history. I want to say bigger than Guns N' Roses that are massive. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Gervonta Davis, doing big things in the community, like he always has been, like a lot of fighters do. Adrian Broner, for many, many years, I was with him when he gives back. I was with him when he does stuff, not for the cameras. In fact, he says, don't record it because they want to do it genuine. Kobe Bryant was the same way. He used to help the homeless 4 a.m. There's tons of homeless in downtown LA, tons. Kobe was passionate about that. He had a lot of heart, but he didn't want to do it for publicity. He didn't want to do it so people say, oh, he's just doing it for the cameras. And Tank's the same way. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Gervonta Davis, giving back to the community in Baltimore. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. I'm Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.